Ricardo.
Ripley, the Isidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall through the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. The broadcast from the main just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrent out.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Percent and falling.
Doctor.
Keep on it. That ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay. Okay.
This is some bullshit.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it. When Sebastopol starts to fall.
Thank you.
Damn it!
It's okay, Ripley. There's an override console by the transmitters.
It's deadly! We need urgent extraction!
A what?
There's no time to explain! Please, Verlaine!
There
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Evacuation point and await instructions.
Ricardo? Oh, Oh no.
Kill that thing!